Essentially, fundamentally, my work is a celebration of nature. And for the first 15 years or so, I sort of escaped the modern built-up world, and I tried to sort of lose myself in nature and go to the wilderness, if you like. More recently, my work has become more conscious of man's impact and man's influence within nature. And so, whilst I see these pieces fundamentally as celebration, a joy of the abundance, the lushness of nature, the presence of man is imprinting, it's impacting, it's scrawling these sort of urban tags and mark making here and here and stuff. I see it almost in the same way as a barbed wire fence or something that you would see in a Devon hedgerow like this.